so this is the first long one going up. I've got 4 screws in, and I use this block right here to put along the bottom, so I'm keeping the same distance instead of measuring. Makes it handy. So make sure that you have 12 of those little hangers, and they go in the second one. Right there. Look, a huge ant. So now to put the second short one on. Okay, so now the short one is on, and there's going to be a little gap at the end, which you're going to leave and put one of the long screws in, just to stop the little hangers from falling out. But I think it'll allow you to replace them at a later date. If any of these break, you'll be able to take the screw out, put them back on, and all will be good. Now I'm starting to snap in. Have to screw in the Tyvek.